Good morning, students and staff. Today is Tuesday, March the 27th, 2018, day 5. Please stand for O Canada and a moment of silence.
Please be seated. An announcement from Mrs. Port. Dance Club for Juniors is canceled for this week. We will meet twice next week. Dance Club for Primary will be on Thursday, second break in the library. An announcement from Mrs. Hargraft. The Quiet Activities Club will meet at Tuesday at second break for junior and grade 3 students that signed up last week. Please bring your activity with you to Mrs. Hargraft's room. You will go back to your classroom for lunch. See you then. An announcement from Mrs. Rice. Junior students, it's time to start thinking about three pitch. Mrs. Rice will be coming around with the permission forms at second nutrition break. Our first workout will be on Thursday. The Silver Birch Reading Club will have our last meeting today at first break. You may go out for recess and then come to the library to eat and chat about our books. Next week, we will have our voting celebration. An announcement from Mrs. Stark. This is a reminder to all girls interested in trying out for the junior girls basketball team to please return your permission form by April 4th. An announcement from Mrs. Redwood. A reminder to the junior boys. Any boy in grade 4, 5, or 6 wanting to try out for the basketball team are to make sure they have their signed permission form into Miss Redwood or Mr. Pacey for your first tryout tomorrow after 3:30.
Sorry for the mispronunciation, but happy birthday to Ellie in Miss Stark's class. Hope you had a great birthday, Ellie.
This is the quote of the day. Just keep going. Everybody gets better if they keep at it. This quote of the day is by Ted Williams.
Hello, Jamie here. Welcome to Peace Out. Time to get comfy. Find a space and either lie down on your back, side or tummy, or sit cross-legged or on a chair. Take a moment now to decide which works best for you. Now you've found your spot, have a wriggle and a fidget so your body feels happy. And when you're done, say goodbye to those fidgets. And hello to that lovely, warm, calm feeling you get when you're relaxed and your body comes to stillness. Rest and breathe gently. You can keep your eyes open for now if you like. See if you can feel your breathing. You might need to slow it down a little so you can feel what it's doing to your tummy, making it lift as you breathe in and lower as you breathe out. Next time, as you breathe out, let your eyes softly close. Well done.
My name's McKeon.
And my name's Caitlin.
And have a great day, Beatrice Strong.
And this video today is about 1905, fingerprint evidence is used to solve a British murder case.
Check it out.